Well, you know my style. Don't ask me politics. Don't ask me anything about politics that I don't have anything. Okay, yeah, what? Shoot.
No confidence vote. Do you think you accept such a motion?
What? When did Parliament have a session? Did you hear of any votes that Parliament in session? None, isn't it? So I will cross the bridge when I come to it. Anything else?
What do you think of the minister's statement, Minister Charles, no, Dato' Azlina?
What did she say?
She said that there's not necessary to call for emergency parliament.
And you ask her the reason why. How do I know what is behind the mind? How can you ask me to read people's mind? It's not fair for me. Anything else?
Is there any provision in the standing order for the MP, allow the MP to table the votes on no confidence?
There is none.
None, right?
You see, there is none. I know now their statement, some are insinuating, including Lim Kit Siang, when he give a speech and PBB recently. You see, so I mentioned about democracy. Democracy definition is very wide. It must be in accordance to your culture, your religion, your type of people. Now, democracy you cannot pluck from the air. Democracy is based on a constitution. Our democracy is based on our constitution. The Peraturan Mesyuarat of Parliament is under Article 62 of our Constitution. So therefore, Parliament has the right to make dia punya procedure. There is nothing in the procedure that I find. So at Lim Kit Siang, ask those people who are in the better know-how. You see? So I cannot make laws. Judges cannot make laws. Whatever that is there is, that is what the one you interpret.
Nasri, bolehkah menteri menolak sebarang usul yang belum dikemukakan?
Tidak ada menteri boleh menolak apa-apa. Yang berkuasa mengenai dengan ahlu usul adalah speaker. Tidak ada, termasuk Perdana Menteri.